Assalamu alaikum and peace be upon you. I'm encouraging anyone who is eligible for a free flu vaccination to book an appointment with their GP or pharmacist. Every year, the flu virus kills people and hospitalizes many more. This year, it is even more important for people who are most at risk of flu to have their free flu vaccination. GPs will be taking extra precautions and practices to make sure that these will be delivered as safely as possible in a COVID secure way. For the first time, children in school year 7 and household contacts and carers of those in the NHS shielded patient list are all eligible for the free vaccination. In addition, people aged over 65, those under 65 with long-term health conditions, pregnant women, children aged 2 and 3, and children in primary school are all eligible for a free flu vaccination. Catching the flu can have serious implications for some people, so it is more important than ever for us to get vaccinated. The flu vaccine is the best protection for you and those around you. Please take care and keep safe.